insurance. Likewise, businesses will be required to either offer their workers health care or chip in to help cover the cost of their workers.
But frankly, everybody's got to chip in, and the transition is going to take some time.
Everyone's going to have to chip in.
But one of the things that I've also said in the past and will repeat again, and I think Secretary General Rasmussen agrees with me here, is that if we've got collective defense, it means that everybody's got to chip in.